Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Almost 60% of India's military supplies are Russian manufactured. At the same time, US and Europe, which are pushing back against Russia over Ukraine, are both important partners from India's strategic calculus. In such a case, India's stand on the Russia-Ukraine situation becomes noteworthy. According to reports, back in 2014, when Russia had annexed Crimea and the West had lined up against President Putin, India had expressed concern but also qualified it by talking of legitimate Russian interests. Since 2014, India's strategic ties have grown further. Keeping this in mind, reports said that India won't be inclined to rush in with any condemnatory statement against Russia, as is being done by the Western powers. However, if it has to take a call when, say, the matter comes up in the UNSC or other such global platform, the government is likely to advocate peaceful negotiations, restraint, and abjuring of violence as part of formulaic statements.